Hello, my name is Adora Svitok, and today I'm standing in front of my Tambor video conferencing unit, as you can see, and I am preparing for a video conference with students in Canada, actually three classrooms. And you might be wondering why an 11-year-old is teaching students in Canada through video conferencing. That all sounds very high and mighty and grown up, maybe, but actually, my name is Adora Svitok. I'm the author of Flying Fingers, Master the Tools of Learning Through the Joy of Writing, and this is the book that I published at the age of 7. More recently, I've been working on a book of poetry, a volume of poetry called Dancing Fingers. So today, I am using my nice, powerful Tambor Video Conferencing Unit, and I love playing around with this remote, to create presentations and show them to my viewers. Thanks for watching. They're calling in.